Everybody, today I'm going to talk to you about our new citation manager called Zotero. Previously we were using RefWorks, but we're now going to be supporting the use of Zotero. So here's the first few steps. First, you need to download the Zotero app to your computer. You're also going to want to install the extension to your web browser. You can use Windows, Macs, for computer downloads, and you can use any web browser that you prefer. I'm using Google Chrome today, but it does also work in Edge and Safari. So first you're gonna wanna go to Zotero.org, Zotero.org. Once you get to this page, you're gonna wanna come to the button that says download. Click on that, and it's gonna bring you to the two downloads I just talked about. So first you wanna download Zotero 6 for Windows, or for Mac if that's what you need. So you can click the other platforms option. I'm using a Windows computer, so I'm just gonna click download. I'm gonna follow the instructions for downloading any other program to my computer. So you'll just follow those steps. Install the Google Chrome connector. This is how you will get your references saved into Zotero. So I want to click that button. And again, just follow the directions for installing. We want to add to Chrome. You can install this to other browsers as well. Now your Chrome connector will be under your extensions, which is the little puzzle piece when you're in Google Chrome. We also need to make an account, which can be done on that Zotero.org page up at the top. There's a login button, so we're going to click on that. And you're going to want to register for a free account. You can use any email. I already have an account, so I'm just going to log into Zotero. So you'll see I'm logged in. I have several references already here. I'm also going to check my app and make sure I'm logged in here as well. So I can use that little refresh button. And it's going to ask me to sync, and this is where I would want to log in because I want to sync my online account to my desktop account. I can say enter or okay, and it's going to practice syncing.